27-yard field goal for the go-ahead score. Here's the spot, the kick airborne. It is good! And the Seminoles lead 20-17 with 3 seconds remaining.